Pink Bells and Green, I remember it. The fucking Queen's Bell. I'm gonna be checking out the update. Your phone! You're probably really trying to rival. Selfless photo. I mean, the game looks nowhere as I remember it. I'll show you the original version of the game. Now I need to find out where you can get those phones. Where can you get phones? Just buy. Oh. Okay. Let's go. Karma. Wait, they added covers. That was actually originally supposed to be here over where Pizza Hutties was. But somehow they got over there somehow. Phone's out now. Hello. Did they shift just Y positions again? No. Then what is this building? That wasn't there before. Now I gotta check out the whole map. Where are phones? Where are phones? Where are phones? Where are phones? Oh, you can get these for free. Oh, you can change the color, but not the model for some weird reason. There's only the pair model now. Currently. It might be red because it's a sussy color. Wait. I think phones. We can... Are you going to turn the volume up on the phone? It is so hard to do things on mobile with this phone, but navigation. Google Maps exists. I drifted. I'm claiming the house. Yahoo! The game. Fine. I never got to see the end. Culver's. Or what is it called? Restaurant. Restaurant. How many restaurants are in this game?
As such, to kick things off, let's have a look at the Master System and game gear versions first. Just like the prequel, these versions of the game are similar to the Genesis versions. Do maps actually work in this game? Like, if you make it there, will it actually turn it on? That's funny, your car can fall over now. Dang it, what was my max speed? Oh, no, no, no. I'm not that voice. Or is called Culver's. Or kind? I don't know how to pronounce that. If anybody has a video of them pronouncing that right, please send me a link. There's sodas, yep. All that nice stuff. Now I'm going to show you the version of the game I remember specifically. This is the version of the game I remember. Beta final release. The game looks so different. Nostalgia! Even saved my car from this version of the game. That is very unique. Oh yeah, I remember when you have to drive with your actual cursor. I mean D-pad. Though I do not remember the things being this small. I remember that. Yep. Goodbye.